guys. So I was having a conversation. I didn't realize that I was layering the cup at the same time. So this is just really thin paints. I've got Payne's Gray, High Flow, Goldens, Iridescent Fine Gold layered in there, some 24K, Goldens Teal Fluid. I've got some black. I've got some, good Lord, Hallcroft, Metallic Fuchsia mixed in there. What else? And Anthraquinone Blue. So those are, and then a little bit of Dioxazine Purple Fluid Acrylics by Golden. I just picked them up and had them hanging around for a while. So I don't even know what I'm doing. I had even coated the canvas, and before I realized it during the conversation, I was like, oh God. So I'm sorry you couldn't see the layering, and I have no idea how I layered it. I just kept adding colors and a lot of white. And I am using White House paint. I'm using Bare Marquee Interior Semi-Gloss Enamel, and it is, I have no idea what it is. I can't see, it is an ultra pure white. So I mixed that three parts Floetrol, one part paint. So I, you know, took a big cup, used the 24 mark over here. I did 18 ounces of Floetrol and 6 ounces of paint. So I'm not exactly sure what I'm gonna do. So I think I'm just gonna do that. Why not? So yeah, that's the pour for right now. So I'm just gonna get what's left in the cup so I can reuse it. I like to reuse my cups. Not sure what I see, but I like whatever it is. I like the lightness of it all. And we'll give it a stretch in a second. I'm just gonna torch out any air bubbles because I did just mix these paints and they're fairly thin, as you can tell from the way it came out of the cup. So I'm gonna do is some of it is definitely gonna move faster because some of it is high flow. I'm just gonna go right off that edge. Go right over there and back to the middle. And I think that's it. I really, really love the lines this has produced. It had no direction, and it took me on its own little ride.
gonna clean up these edges here. All I love this. This is really pretty. Yay! All right. Cleaning up the edges again. I feel like it needs a little something more right there. Thank you. my giant straw. Okay, I think I'm done. Yeah, all right, I'm gonna bring you guys down. So just hang in there.
There it is.
It is so pretty. This one will be framed in gold. I love this trail of little pearls. And I'm gonna come over on this side. What a mess it made. Got some of that pink in there. So this is the final piece. Well, I hope you guys like the video. A little different, something just for fun. I just did not want to be confined to a particular style pour. I would never be able to repeat this again. It's just for fun. So I hope you guys just like to watch a relaxing, chill video. I hope you guys have a great night. There is a PayPal link in my video description if you so choose to donate to the arts. And donate to my cause of bringing beautiful artwork to you. Also, links to my Etsy and social media pages. Feel free to follow me, like my art page, check out the few listings that I have on Etsy. And I know I keep saying I'm gonna do some more, but I'm at the point where I've got enough to put up there, so we'll do that this week. Other than that, that's it. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Give me a thumbs up if you like it. Bye.